This cleanup has been in the planning process for about 6 months now. Yeah? So we've been working together with all different agencies to put this cleanup together. So it's not like something that we just all of a sudden last month we decided. It's been at least 4, 5, 6 months that we've started the planning for this cleanup. Yeah? So the last 6 weeks was when we started handing out notices, and today is the day when we're moving in. So, number one thing I think is more important, like I stressed to you and the community, is safety. Yeah? So if you guys got gloves, make sure you wear your gloves. Wear your gloves. Yeah? If you guys see any needles or any type of drug paraphernalia or any unsanitary thing, make sure that you guys handle those, you know, the